whole new Trinity doctrine that he's teaching, and it's entirely different than what he used to believe and what he used to teach. My first video that I showed came out and showed that Pastor Anderson used to believe and teach that Jesus was the Father, that Jesus is the Father. And he has a whole new interpretation of Isaiah.